for example. And so that's why I think, you know, freedom, for example, is a great way of framing the current situation politically.